This was a wall.
This was a hole in the wall.
This was a wall.
This was a cupboard.
This was a cupboard.
Cupboard.
This was carpet.
This is where I do my dishes.
This is my fridge. This was the domain of the male ghost. And this corridor was once the domain of the female ghost. Right there was the door that she would open as you went to the bathroom.
Huh?
How do you know it's haunted?
Because it keeps freaking me out.
I hear banging on the wall going,
I hear banging on the wall. No, I hear footsteps. And when I go to the toilet sometimes in the middle of the night, the cupboard door opens on me.
This is the cupboard where I found all the notes from the ghost. This is my washing machine. Yesterday this was a dishwasher. Yesterday this was my bathroom, my toilet. These rooms were once the doctor's surgery. Under the stairwell.
Looks like we have a new porch. I guess I didn't really need a bathroom or wash house for anything. I don't think I'd be as attached if the house was still this colour, as opposed to white. There's nothing good about living in a poo brown house.
My mind is a perfect place. We can